Speaking to Today on One via Google Meet, Chief Executive Officer at All Mutual Namibia, Cosmas Ehumbo, said he is delighted that All Mutual Namibia is part of the fight against the global pandemic, adding that good hygiene practices is the most important key that Namibians should undertake in this current period.
We are quite excited to be part of this journey and contributing positively. Obviously, COVID-19 outbreak globally has caused a health crisis, and the economic impact thereof is even much bigger, both globally and in the country. Mm-hmm. So these two factors combined have caused significant interruptions to socially and economically. Mm-hmm. Now, the way of living of many Namibians, actually all of us, has been interrupted, and as a result of this, and it is therefore, and it's because of the necessary lockdown that was announced, which mm-hmm. is absolutely necessary. Mm-hmm. A small country like Namibia, with limited resources and constrained health infrastructure, obviously need to show that we have learned from those before us that have got positive lessons to show. Now, the research that we have seen, the insights that we have taken from that, as well as the experience of others, show us that there are certain key actions that need to be taken. Mm-hmm. And our support is really targeting those key actions. One, obviously, hygiene is very important. Mm-hmm. We need to make sure that we don't just enhance our hygiene practices, but we do continue with that post COVID-19. Effective enforcement of social distancing really is would contribute very positively to reducing that. Now, as a responsible business and as a caring organization, we thought this is too big a task to be left to government alone. Mm-hmm. We want to complement government's efforts, and this is what a company of Old Mutual caliber, a household brand, has decided to bring to the table and make sure that we do complement what government is doing.
The $5 million Namibia dollars will be used in different but efficient ways, says Ehumbo. In order for the company to account for their distribution, the CEO has mentioned that they will avail resources to strictly monitor the use of the funds donated.
Using the insights that we have mm-hmm. obtained, we mm-hmm. have pledged $5 million. Mm-hmm. $1.7 million of that would really go towards scaling up testing mm-hmm. To ensure that we get to as many Namibians as possible mm-hmm. so that we can establish their status. Mm-hmm. $1 million will go towards enhancing the rigor with which we can and speed of tracing those individuals that had contact with infected people. Mm-hmm. And then an additional $1.3 million. Mm-hmm. We believe that once the numbers start rising and we struggle with the existing medical personnel, the country and government will be forced to mobilize additional professionals. And this is really a contribution that could go towards providing an allowance to those professionals that would be recruited.
Yes.
And finally, we know that we've got a big number of Namibians that are poor and vulnerable. They are impacted very significantly. Mm-hmm. And then there are those many that have been making a living daily. This lockdown is denying them of an opportunity to get an income, and therefore $1 million will really go towards the procurement of food that can be distributed to such vulnerable and the poor communities in our society. Well, what we are still working out on the modalities. We will be availing competent Old Mutual resources to make sure that we can account for every dollar that goes there. Our target is to make sure that this money reach the intended objective and not get lost through friction along the way.
Ehumbo is therefore advising public members to adhere to the measures set up by the government by practicing good hygiene in order to protect themselves and others from getting infected and to reduce the further spread of the virus during the lockdown period.